stand here today, I'll remind of a story of an old man. Went down to his doctor's office one day, and after his doctor finished examining him, he said, "Old man,
yeah,
you have a very rare disease.
Oh, Lord.
Modern medicine can't cure.
Yeah.
Well, that old man knocked his head then and said, "Well, doctor, maybe my medicine can't cure me.
Yeah.
But I'm no man.
Yeah.
I'm no man.
Yeah.
You say able to do anything?
Well,
you know what I mean? Got to be in me."
Uh-huh.
He said, "What is his name?" The old man said, "His name is Jesus."
Yeah.
You know what that doctor did then? He began to lie.
Yeah.
He began to lie.
Oh, yeah.
And make fun of the old man. He said, "Old man,
uh-huh,
I want to ask you a question. Have you ever seen Jesus?"
Yeah.
The old man said, "No." Run on, yeah. tell Vera the more if you well, listen to me. Listen to me. You know, sometimes on this Christian journey, it ain't easy. You know, sometimes along the way, sometimes we got to.